Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw 273 degree angle by using protractor. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a straight line of any length. Next, taking here B point and here A point. Now roughly discussing some hair calculation. So if you subtract 87 degree angle from 360 degree, then we can get 273 degree angle. So this is 372. So first counting 360 degree angle on the point B. So putting the protractor on the point B and counting angle. So this is 180 degree angle, plus putting the protractor on the point B by this way and counting angle. So this is total 360 degree angle. Now counting 87 degree. So this is 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 85, 6, 7. So this is 87 degree angle. So this is 87 degree. So now joining this side and taking here C point. So angle ABC up to this, this is 273 degree angle. So therefore angle ABC up to this, so angle ABC equal to 273 degree angle. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks.